measure of faith.
Right.
It was up to you whether or not it increased.
Right.
That's why he said you can just have the faith is the grain of a mustard seed. The problem with the mustard seed is that it grows.
Right.
To something much larger than what it began. So we all got the same measure of faith, but it's whether or not we exercise that faith and help that faith to grow in Jesus Christ. If you're not taking care well of your money, watch this. You can't have that right type of relationship with God. God measures your relationship with Him based on how you handle your money. I never marketed my money system off the world. I marketed it off God. And the way God told me is, bring the first and I'll keep everything else alive.
Right.
That really lets me know people on another level. It's when they take a block of stone and they chisel it into something.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll be like, how did you see that? To know to see. But they had to see it before they saw it.
Right.
So when it manifests, they can recognize it.
Right.
Amen? God says you got to see it now before it manifests. So when it manifests, you can recognize what it is you see. God said you got to see it now. Be aware of your spending. Be aware of your credit cards. I ain't talking about that tonight, but here it is. Anytime they say instant credit, they really mean instant debt. Debt and credit are imaginary things that are made up. That's why they're manipulated. See, the four forms of money that was in the Bible was gold, silver, land, and livestock. And that's what I leave you with on tonight. When you do share, and they are taken by your share, and they are taken by your offering, and they are taken by your seed, always plant the right seed with them. It's not because of me, it's not because of my finances, it's because of my faith in God.